No, I did. It just fucking came loose. Hey, you know what you need? So far, the video has shut off. I'm just gonna pick it up and go. Alright. So, he didn't tighten the oil filter.
What are we talking about? It was tight, it just came loose upon firing?
As far as we know, we have fuel there. That comes from the tank. We're going to check this in a minute, and we'll get back to you. Obviously, dumping fuel down the carburetor, the engine runs. Yes? We probably do have oil pressure because we've blown a line from the cooler, that's, or not cooler, but the remote oil filter. We'll get back to you.